Ahoy, me hearties, and welcome back to Pirate School's Pirate Minute, where if you got a minute, you got a pirate. Well, today's lesson is how the sailors invented the sandwich. Well, hundreds of years ago, the ships carried bread in the form of biscuits, or cracker-like type things, very hard and crusty. Well, the Earl of Sandwich was a captain who didn't spend a lot of time below deck. In fact, he wanted to see how things were going above deck, so he brought with him a bunch of biscuits and some cheese, and not to waste any time, he put the cheese between the biscuits, and he invented, you guessed it, the first sandwich. Tasty morsels. Well, thanks for visiting Pirate School's Pirate Minute!